Everybody knows that some things are alive and some things are not, but sometimes it can be hard to tell them apart. Let's learn about the features that determine whether something is alive. Living things are called organisms. An organism is any living thing, from elephants to trees. Even the green scum floating on ponds is an organism. First, all living things need some kind of energy, nutrients, or food. This does not mean, however, that all living organisms will eat. Some organisms, like plants, can make their own food. Second, all living things can grow. Living things grow in different ways. Some organisms grow to a specific size and then stop, while others may keep getting larger through their entire life. But all living things can grow and become larger. Third, living things react to changes in their environment. This could be anything from a person using an umbrella to keep dry in the rain, to a plant sending its roots deeper into the ground to reach water. To react to change, organisms need to be able to sense when things change. Humans and many other animals have senses like sight, hearing, and touch to help us know when conditions have changed. But even plants have senses that allow them to tell where the light is and which way is up and down. Finally, all living things can reproduce. Whether this means making seeds, having babies, or even just dividing, living things can make more of themselves. Now that you've learned how to tell if something is living or non-living, let's look at some examples and see if you can tell whether they are living or non-living. I hope you enjoyed learning about the difference between living and non-living things today. Goodbye till next time!